Did you miss me? Did you miss me? What's up, guys? And welcome back to the channel. It's FLASHCRAFT, and welcome back to yet another episode of FLASHCRAFT. Just to let you know, can I just really have some comments down below in the comment section saying that do you actually love this series? Because I actually spent a lot of time working on this series, and I really hope you guys like it, because I really love doing creative things, and I just really love doing what I do right now, and I just hope you guys do enjoy watching what I do right now. Anyways, welcome back to another episode of FLASHCRAFT. I haven't been recording an episode of FLASHCRAFT for a little bit because I was actually over on my test world just messing with stuff. Not like my creative test world, but another separate test world with not the super flat version. But anyways, let's back press F1. And today, we are going to be working, yes, a little bit of changes. First things first, I've extended the chest system over here, so there's more storage. This gold farm, my very first automatic farm, is doing literally one of the most efficient farms ever. It wasn't designed by me, I know, it wasn't designed by me. It was designed by Exumavoid. Okay, let me stop that impression. It was designed by Exumavoid, and it was like one of the most efficient farms ever. Is there a berry block here? Yeah, there is a berry block here. But it's like one of my most efficient farms ever. Like, you just knock. Okay, why do I always keep it? But it was like, is literally one of my most efficient freaking farms ever. Oh my god, see? Like, they just keep pouring out of this portal. Like, I could just stand here and see they've been pouring out of the portal. They attracted to these things. And then all they do now is just basically want to trample these things. But the problem is, they can't trample it because I've blocked off the entrance, and now all they do is basically fall in this pit of roses. Alright, let me replace some of these roses so that everything's, you know, fresh and no missing roses. No, okay, good. But yeah, it's just a really, really, really nice thing to have handy on yourself. No, not block of quartz, a lantern. I mean the soul lantern. But yeah, it's a really, really, really efficient farm, and I really, really like it. I hope you guys do really do also like this farm. I'm gonna be careful not to go into the portal. Okay, there we go. Let's replace this block as well as there we go. Alright, so today we'll be working on the storage system. Yes, the storage system is like something I've never worked out what to do with, and I finally have worked it out. I was normally gonna replace this with something else and build a storage system over there, but I just decided against it. Come on, I worked out a really smart system for it, and it's not really much changes. And oh yeah, I actually rode Mr. Speedo Steve over here. I've built this picnic table and an incinerator. Yeah, footage, in the past few episodes, my footage is incomplete, and I'm really gonna work on hoping that this episode's footage is gonna be A-okay. Let's park him back here. I'm gonna feed you a carrot. Okay, he's full. Alright, then we're gonna go and work on the storage system. I've deleted all the chests because I actually have now a pretty good idea what I'm gonna do. I was normally gonna do just single chest, then double chests, then shulker boxes, but you know what? I'm gonna do the standard thing of just using double chests, but put them in a different way. So let's drop down. There we go. Grab this speed potion, and there we go. I'm not sure if I've run out of speed potions yet, but yeah, a little bit of changes. I've actually extended this thing all the way to the top. Pretty cool. Got this really new cool pattern going on. Pretty cool. Again, also if you hear any like these just general freaking sounds, it is because that outside right now in early in the morning it is raining hard, Mister. Yes, I'm not talking. It's actually raining hard. But what I'm going to be doing is this formation of chests. So if I just grant myself a little bit of a chest, not trap chest, is something like this. Like this. Like this. So it actually maximizes space. So you can do something like this. And it's just honestly a pretty efficient design. I'm going to have to shake this. I'm going to have to shake the speed potion. I mean, I like having speed potions, but the problem is it's just too fast, bro. But yeah, I really do love this. Really do love this. I'm gonna do this formation, and yeah, I'm gonna catch you guys when I'm done. So I've just finished placing one row of chests. Now, I don't know if I'm gonna label each of them in one episode. And if you hear my coughing and my voice sound a little, I don't think my voice sounds funny, but in case you do, it's just a little bit of thing that I have going on. I'll sure recover soon. I mean, seriously, sore voices, they recover soon. But anyways, I have finished the entire row of chests right here, and I think I'm actually gonna do every block in the game for these chests. Now, every block in the game is it's a lot. It's a lot. Every single item, every single block in the game. It's a lot. It's a lot. It's a lot. We've got a lot of sex, but I think we're gonna do it. Now, I don't wanna bother with doing like the stupid micro block texture, like the micro block resource pack, so I just think I'm gonna just do something like this. You know, like stone. I'm just gonna like do something like this. Over here, and I'm gonna name it something. You know what I mean. So, I'm gonna grab an anvil. Just grab an anvil. Put it in here. Let's do something like stone. Yeah. Stone. Okay, it's just not doing anything. No, not anvils. Stone. How do you do this? Stone chest. How about that? See that? Oh, there we go. So what if we do stone like this, and then stone? Yeah, there we go. There we go. That's cool. Except for the fact that. It's a little bit of a chore to rename all of these. But anyways, yeah, I've just renamed all of these. And I think what I'm going to do is just continue. Like, just continue. And I'm going to knock out. What? Do they have sea lanterns in them? You serious? It's like wasted lighting opportunity or something. Alright, let me grab my sea lanterns. It's always getting to nighttime, I know. Maybe this time I could either just time set day or just sleep. I'll probably sleep. Maybe. There we go. Actually, no, I'm not gonna copy them yet because I'm gonna need them. Please, glass in. Just randomly grabbing an axe for no reason. Okay, there we go. Now, we're going to do something like this. Oops. Oh, oops. I mean, how many blocks are there in the game? I don't know. I don't really know, mister. I don't really know. I can Google it, but I'm not gonna Google on camera, because even if I Google it, I've set it to game recording, so it won't record my browser. Or, actually, anything except Minecraft. Well, maybe another game, but I don't have another game. I just play Minecraft on this computer. All the other Ghibli Jablas or Mumbo Jumbos are on my other computer. Come on! Okay, have I broke something? Yes, I have broke something. I wish you could shift click while you're flying. That would be like so easy, like just doing this. And I could just shift click midair, but you can't for some reason. Come on, Mojang. Mojang, seriously? And also, I've got a little bit of a bug going on because if I go and say give FLASHCRAFT Minecraft barrier. Got a barrier. Walk out of here. Place one. It doesn't show. It doesn't show. But fly over to the nether portal, which by the way is actually full, like literally just bung of barrier blocks. Nothing. Nothing. Just a little bit of there's a bug. There's a Minecraft bug. Nothing, like literally nothing. It's just weird. Really weird. Middle clicking is so cool. Boom. Great. Misplaced sunblocks. I have to do this entire row freaking again. How stupid is that? This thing's not even running back in. Damn it. Like, because every time I try to place one chest, I have to knock out the other chest to make space for it. Damn it. I wish you could place blocks in spectator mode. Like, maybe there's, like, these invisibility mode. Like, basically you can pass through blocks and place blocks. That's gonna be crazy. And also, you like my new skin, new hoodie. I actually really love this hoodie. I'm actually really proud of this hoodie. Really, I think it's really, really cool. But anyway, back to being stupid. Place these all over again. Damn it. Like, seriously, damn it. Damn it. Alright, let's do this again. Okay, first things first. Let's knock out. Yeah, we've got now, like, iron frames. Galore. Literally galore. Alright, boom. And then we start placing them all over again. Which is not good. I hate chests. Like, they're just kind of annoying, honestly. Wait. Oh, okay. That's a miracle. Or glitch. Or whatever. There we go. Boom. There we go. I really love this jump boost right now. Oops. Honestly, I think jump boost is the way to go, because resistance and strength and all those things, this is for survival, and I'm in creative, so I'm a god. And even if I have, like, speed, it's just gonna do, I'm just gonna be very too fast, and I don't really like to be too fast. And again, if you hear any, just sounds of rain, it's just because outside it's just blaring of rain. It's just rain galore. Literally galore, I'm not kidding. It's like England now. It's like, you know, British people keep complaining, saying that they've got lots of rain. Weird, but anyways, let's just knock this all these out again. I'm going to move on the cyan carpet I've got. Is it? It's dusk. All right. Come to. Get out of here and go sleep. Is it this one? Yep, it's this one. Also, I'm gonna have to replace some swiftness potions because I think we're running out of them. Are we? Yeah, I think we're running out of them. Swiftness. Boom. You know what? I'm just gonna do this. No, swift. Ness. And then I'm gonna... No! I'm trying to throw all of them out or something. Like, this is something like this. Alright, I reckon I've got enough. Alright, then... Place one here. Then we go again, and we keep placing. Okay, go enough. Alright. Yeah, we've definitely got enough. Okay, we've got just enough. Alright. And then let's go back up and sleep. I really do apologize for the rain, but this is like the best hour of recording. Like, you know, 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, when nobody's really up because it's Sunday and Saturday and I can just record. And problem is, it's just raining right now. There we go. Okay. I'll actually be replacing the storage system. Maybe. This is a wither fighting chest full of god apples. Literally god apples. Not kidding. Anyways, let me actually turn this into a shulker box storage system. Like that thing over there. Anyways, back to business. Are you serious? Alright, so I have completed almost all the freaking chests. And the item frames are actually giving me lag spikes. I don't know why. But if you guys don't know, item frames and chests are actually counted as entities, maybe? I don't really know. I don't really know much about technical Minecraft, even though I am sort of a Minecraft master. Except I don't play Minecraft masterly. I know Minecraft masterly. But I think they are, entities. Because on servers, these things, server admins really don't like these things. Alright, is there still, why is this here? Why in the world is this here? Like, why? Why? Okay. Alright, you know what? I actually just made a big mistake here, because, the lesson is that you have to do this all over again. I'm not kidding. I am absolutely not kidding. This is just, like, the most annoying thing in my world, in the world. It's raining right now. Okay, it just broke. I may have to actually make a quick trip to my bed to sleep, because I really hate, come on, can I just go down this, can I just go down this, thank you. I really, really hate, actually really hate rains. I just don't like them, alright? I don't like rains, and it's thunderstorming. And I just put my trapdoor, you serious? Wait, thunderstorming? That means I'm gonna play around with lightning! Oh, this is gonna be cool. Alright, you know what? We're not sleeping. We are actually going to be going and grabbing ourselves a trident and grabbing ourselves a pair of Elytra. Because we're gonna go play. It's really embarrassing to really, like, literally just. Okay, let me just grab this. And we can do this. I mean, this is like the most craziest form of travel. If you have Elytra, if it's raining, this is like the most craziest form of travel. Like, it's just so fast. Like, seriously. See? I've gone past, like, this is just a crazy form of transport. I'm not kidding. This is crazy. Also, if we grab ourselves an anvil. Grab a trident. I'm gonna grab ourselves a channeling. And a loyalty book. Deep book and an unbreaking book just for good measure. Let's go over here. And then grab an anvil and this. We can actually essentially use the channeling. You can use the channeling enchantment to do something like this. Set it on fire. It's one of my most fun things to do. Like, literally just strike them with lightning. It's really cool. Missed it. Come on. This is so fun, guys. Can we do this? Let's fly up. Okay, let's fly up in the air. Fly up in the air. Grab this. And then hit the spike. Okay, I missed. I was meant to do this. Something like. So I'm gonna fly up. Okay, I've got lots of tridents jiggling nice for me. Alright, okay, we're flying, and what we do is just grab this, and then hit! Okay, I missed, but we can have lots of fun with this. Like, tridents are like one of my most favorite weapons in the game. Probably because you can throw them and melee them, and strike them with lightning. Alright, this is really fun. This is actually really fun. You know what? I'm gonna hit a trick shot, and then we're gonna stop Okay, let's just set ourselves on the ground. Fly up, activate our elytra, and then trick shot. It was so close! Okay. Okay, and then we have ourselves at an entity! Come on! Hit trick shot! And then we see someone. And then we just hit a creeper! Oh, I hit a trick shot. I just hit a trick shot. Yeah, I just wander and I just hit that thing. Alright, you know what? Enough distractions for now. I am going to go sleep and pass the storm because it's actually kind of annoying. Let's just grab this and put it in here. And just, there's still a zombie over here. Thunderstorms are fun if you have a life. Alright, now we're back in the storage system and let's start just labeling all these and also start. Yeah, after I have fun, I probably have to clean up. Alright, let's just do all these chests because, I know it's a silly move, but you can't, placing chests is annoying. Like, seriously, chests are actually annoying. But let's just reconstruct all this crap. A bunch of item frames for this. Pretty cool. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, iron frames. Okay, there we go. It drops. Oh, okay, and I also mistakenly knocked out this. Alright, need some spur blocks, which is glass. Knock this all out. This is also wasted sea lantern opportunity, which is always something that I really hate. Because you know how much I love sea lanterns. And carpeting sea lanterns, just pretty cool. Moves on, let's just fill these up with some junk blocks, like glass. There we go, and then we place the chests again. I hate shift clicking, or tab clicking in my case, but everybody calls it shift clicking, so I don't care. Boom, no, boom, no! Okay, there we go. Boom, no. Boom, 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 boom. Also, guys, comment down below, would you use chests to store things, or would you use shulker boxes? Let me know, because trigger boxes and are cool, but like if you want to actually bulk storage, you gotta use chests, because you can double them, I guess. I mean, imagine you could have double trigger boxes. That would be weird. Like it's not like cool. It is actually weird to have double trigger boxes. Yeah, I'm not kidding. Okay, interesting. Can you do this? Oops. Strategy works, I guess, but it doesn't. Lol. That's why, man, this jump boost ability is really, effects are not ability. What am I doing? Playing Overwatch? Psst, I don't even have Overwatch installed. Psst. Or like, pfft. Whatever percent you like. Also, if you notice the volume is up, because I turned it up because I was actually listening to Pickstep. You guys don't know what Pickstep is? It is the new best Minecraft music disc. Like, not kidding. But now we have a efficient, actually not efficient, but and now we have a basic level of the storage system complete. Now let's go back up here. Let's go all the way down over here, all right, like this, and then let's just label all these with item frames. No. There. do I mess these up? Why do I mess these up? There we go. Alright, I finished every single one, and I'm confident of it right this time. Yep, very much confident today. So let's start labeling these chests. I'm gonna grab myself an anvil. And we just start naming them, honestly, just start naming them. Stone. I'm gonna put the polished blocks together. And diorite. Actually, you know what? Let's just delete all this first. Boom. Anvil. And then we start naming them. Stone, polished, granite, diorite, andesite. Iscal. You know what I mean if you watch Hermitcraft. And so I've done already grass. You know what, I'm gonna do one for Podzo as well as Nonium. You know what, I'm gonna do like Nonium, like just a category of Nonium. Then we're gonna do cobblestone. You know what, cobblestone, okay, I got on that, but you know what, I'm gonna do stone cobblestone together. Then we have oak, and how we name them is we do something like this. So push something like this, we use stone p, and then we do something like this, and it becomes stone again. And then what we do is we put it in an iron frame. There we go, stone. Boom. Then we do granite P, and then becomes granite again. So boom, there we go. Then we delete that, and we use diorite. Where did diorite go? Did they just disappear? I don't know, but I don't care. Diorite sucks. diorite sucks. You know what? I'm just gonna do that. No, I'm gonna not name it diorite. I'm gonna name it bird poop, if you know what I mean. If you watch the Hermitcraft series, you'll know what I mean, absolutely. Iscal has a this yokai named Iscal85 has a really, really distinct hatred for something called diorite, andesite P. And also, I don't mean anything by P, like, no, anything ridiculous. It's just plain P. It's just something, just because it's convenient. I don't know, is it convenient? I don't know. Andesite, boom. Alright, let's just delete the bird poop. Bird poop. And then, let's do over here, grass. Yeah, let's just use it. Let's call it grass. Boom. Actually, no, there we go, and then, Potzo, we actually do one for, like, mushroom, mycelium, yeah, but you know, I'm gonna put Potzo and mycelium together, so yeah, but I like mycelium more, so we're gonna use mycelium to, stand out. That variance, actually, let's do that. Boom. And then let's do Nylian. Nylian. Like this. And then let's place it like this. Yeah, see, that has names on them. Then, oops, sorry. Then we grab our oak plank. We name them oak. Just oak. There we go, pretty cool. And then we just continue, I guess. Yeah, we just. This is definitely progress. This is a painting task. It's a really grindy task, but it's gotta be done. You know, it's gotta be done. You know what? I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna put a giant block of redstone. Redstone components. Just gonna put one here. There we go. And just delete all this. Man, this is a really pain task, but once you see those labels on the chest, you really do feel satisfied. I mean, seriously. I really do feel satisfied. There's bird poop, there's nylium, there's all those kind. There's all the types of, like, the white and wool. This includes wool and concrete powder, so it isn't just including concrete, and we have the redstone things, blah, 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 blah. It's just really cool. I was like, oh, this, and then we can still continue down using this, you know. Yep. Then, anything we missed? Nope. Then we continue into valuable blocks. You know what? No, it's not. Yeah, valuable blocks. So, the gold, diamond, and netherite. Emerald. Yeah, and then we basically do something like this. Iron. Emerald. Okay. Netherite, because I'm rich. Boy, I'm rich, boy. Diamond. Go, and then we just put them all here. Boom, boom. These also include all variants of like emerald, like just netherite gear, netherite helmet, netherite ingots, all those kind of stuff. All of them go in here. We delete all this. Boom, and then we go scroll down again. What's next? Slabs. I fill it in like, yeah, and then brick. Yeah, brick. And you also have prismarine variants. Yeah, prismarine. Then we have purple, I guess. Purple sucks. Purple, and then what? Redstone. Oh, we forgot redstone ore. And then ice, snow. Ice, snow, and clay. I guess we could use the brick block to get rid of that. Pumpkins. Use jack-o'-lanterns. Whatever. Netherrack. So, I like soul soil better. Yeah, soul sand. And then basalt variants. Yeah. Okay, just keep going and then boom. Purple. Purple variants. Redstone ore. Yeah, I forgot about that. You know what? Screw it. We're not gonna do that. Get out. Ice. Everybody cares about ice. Like, another Hermitcraft pun. Everybody cares about ice. I mean, seriously, ice is kind of... Honestly, ice is really useful. I mean, seriously. Like, if we just grab myself a stack of ice here. Grab ourselves a stack of ice. Let's go outside. It's nighttime. Boom. There we go, but if we basically do something like this, I don't care if it's even or not, but like this, you want to fill this all with water. Basically, you're in survival mode. Actually, you know what? Not survival mode yet. We basically do this. You fill this all up. With ice. Just pull it apart first. The game mode survival. And you break all this. It basically turns into... Oh my goodness. Okay, I forgot that we are surrounded by... Well, please don't explode. Please don't explode. Please don't. No. No, please don't explode. Please don't explode. You're gonna damage all my builds. Please don't explode. Game mode creative. Boom. Alright, there we go. Okay. Kind of way. But basically what my point was that you can actually use this and you can actually create all this kind of stuff, if you know what I mean. You can create this kind of stuff. You can literally... Ice is literally stackable water. If you don't like ice, I don't know about you. Ice is stackable water. It is really cool stackable water. remind me if I gotta set myself a survival in a super flat world, I'm gonna get my promise. Give myself. I'm gonna get my axe because yeah. Okay, spider, you just being stupid. All right, let's just go back down. I'm gonna wait for him to despawn. I am not. Okay, there we go. But yeah, ice is stackable water. Everybody cares about ice. Then okay, let's just delete this. Snow. Just including snowballs, jack-o'-lantern, pumpkins. Pumpkin variants. Actually, variants. And then all you do is just boom, boom, and boom. Okay, guys, now thanks for watching this video and like what you see. If you guys like what you see, be sure to like and subscribe for more Minecraft content like this and more FLASHCRAFT content like this. I know I'm ending this video here because this is gonna take forever and it's probably gonna be a little bit boring. It's gonna take forever for me to do all these. So I think I'm gonna do these off camera and I'm gonna talk to you guys in the next episode of FLASHCRAFT. I'll see you guys next time. Good. Bye.